could have died. We could have died. And maybe... maybe I deserved... No. No, stop, stop! The weak must be called!
Wish ammo was easier to come by these days.
Heard a lot about you. You're a regular inspiration. Now, don't be a child.
Gone.
Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. It kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
Better not be any bears out there.
Dude, Herc is on his way.
Faith and her crew have been looking for you.
Colt was smart taking Lorna's place. It's got gas, supplies.
Jesus! Do you look, Whoa! Point that thing somewhere else! Watch my back! Shoot the fuckers! Get the lower ground! Heard!
Hell yeah! So what are we doing today?
Heard! You're making too much noise!
Y'all are still alive.
need your help.
Nope. I'd be hurt on our side.
I got to get over there.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Gotta get my kill quota up.
Y'all, the only way we're gonna get peak here is with a lot of warrants.
Please help me!
Welcome to Drake City! Population spread of the dead!
Probably wasting your time.
Well, we won the battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
She's just reprehensible.
My bag! Where's my bag? Shit! I lost my bag!
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsey. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.